Motherfuckers! Music is not a fucking word to me. It's a way of life. I breathe in every minute, every breath I take, every word I say. Everyone in this room, you are my brothers and you are my sisters, whether you like it or not. Look at this fucking show and look at this fucking scene. It's good to be alive, it's good to be free, and it's good to be here. You know what I'm saying? I feel great. I feel like I'm on top of the world, not because I'm in a band, but because I have all of you on my fucking side. Let's keep this going. This is for everybody in this room that believes, that feels what I feel, that fights this good fight. Always against the odds, one with the underdog. Do, get up, life and death!
Get away! Wow.
Joe, very much for having us. This club is fucking beautiful. Everyone's giving us everything we need. Everything's good. All right, what shows are coming up? Oh, Basement Show. Yeah. First time Tara was here, and that was me and Nick and 2002 maybe, over my dead body and death threat in a basement. Anybody there? So, not too much change. Look at this. We're in a shitty fucking bar having the time of our lives, you know what I'm saying? This tour, to get into the mind of terror, we do a lot of tours with bands we're not really into. We like to play to new crowds. I don't think it's the best idea for us to play to the same people every fucking month. But this tour right here, we got to handpick all the bands, and we couldn't be fucking happier. Everybody, especially too, with Brace War and Down to Nothing. This is a motherfucking hardcore show, you know what I'm talking about? This is the real deal. And we feel lucky as hell to have all you people giving us love after all these fucking years. Jordan, they're giving you some No Warning love. You guys like No Warning? So I don't want to talk too much. What I'm gonna say is nobody's hurting each other. Watch your feet on things because it's getting broke. But more fucking stage dives. More fucking stage dives.
See a motherfucking stage dive.
Betrayal! Step up.
Why am I in so much pain? And now, show me what you want, but don't be out. Why am I in so much pain? Come on.
So, yeah, yeah. Very cool, very cool. Tomorrow, a very important day. Richmond, Virginia, Down to Nothing record release show. That's one of the best yet. Hope to see some of you there. I'd like to say this. I don't give a fuck who's on the cover of Alternative Press. I don't give a fuck whose thank you list you're on. I don't give a fuck how much colored vinyl you have. What I care about, that you are here today supporting this shit. That's what this is about. Fuck bands full of people you never see at shows. Fuck bands that come to town thinking they're better than you. This is your fucking show. This is your fucking world. You invited us into your home. Thank you for that. All right, all right. All right, all right. Hold on, hold on. Let me talk. Let me talk to the General Nick real quick to figure out what we're doing. All right, I'll hit the right note. Hey, one of my favorite new bands I've seen in a while out of Long Island, Backtrack. Give it up, give it up. My man Vinnie Paz, and all the Philly bands. Beautiful things. Everyone feeling good? I'm feeling good. All right. Anyone coming to Richmond tomorrow? Nope. Anyone coming to Baltimore on whatever day? All right. So, enough talk.
Yeah.
Let's have some fun. You guys in a good mood? All right, let's have some fun. Everybody in this room, put one hand up. Put one hand up. If you feel good, put your hands up. Bridge squad, put it up. Keep it up. Put it down. My tricks like this. Like this. Let's go. Always.
What?
Right there!
Forterra from LA. We'll see you soon.